Before organizers could finish setting up the Winter Skate ice rink in St. Paul, someone drove their car onto that rink, causing thousands of dollars in damage. They did it late last night or early this morning. Our Josh Rosenthal now has a look at the damage.
The Winter Skate ice rink in St. Paul isn't ready for a Zamboni yet, let alone a car.
There's been so much work going into this, so when something like this happens, you get a little bit nervous.
It ain't where it was.
Someone caused about $3,000 in damage by driving a car onto the unfinished rink.
The fitting here, cam lock fitting, had been broke and busted off. The fitting here had been driven over and bent. The wood ramp had been bent over and the other pieces had been knocked down.
Mike Elam works for Arena Systems, the company that builds the rink every year. He says they'll pick up the tab for the damage, and he also says in all his years building rinks, he's never seen vandalism quite like this.
Not like this. No, we have not had anybody with this kind of vandalism drive on, obviously, a closed street onto an ice rink.
Last winter, someone stole copper from this rink at the Phelan Rec Center in St. Paul. Even though the Winter Skate rink does have coils and other wiring underneath, there's no copper missing, which begs the question, if you're not looking for copper, why drive on the rink?
That's a great question. I don't know. They just couldn't wait to get out on there.
The good news is that would-be skaters like these guys from a couple of years ago won't have to wait to get on the ice either, despite the busted pipes. Organizers say they are still on target for the rink's grand opening.
Josh Rosenthal, 5 Eyewitness News.
And as for the vandalism, organizers say right now there just aren't any suspects. The Winter Skate Park is set to open, though, November 30th, and the annual Rice Park tree lighting will be that night. We were there as the 65-foot-tall blue spruce was cut down and taken to St. Paul earlier this week. A Roseville homeowner is donating that tree to Rice Park for the holidays. It will be decorated with 15,000 lights. And our own Dave Dahl will be out there for the 8th annual holiday tree lighting. The ceremony is at 5 o'clock that same night. We have